there are three stages of the birthing process: dilation of the cervix, delivery of the calf, and delivery of the placenta. Knowing the normal birth process will help you decide whether or not to intervene. Dilation of the cervix. The dilation of the cervix may take many hours or even days to complete and show few noticeable signs of progress. The cow's appetite may decrease in early labor, or she may stand away from other cows. At this time, thick, clear mucus may be apparent from the vagina and is a sure sign that labor has begun. Finally, uterine contractions, pushing the calf against the cervix, will cause further dilation in preparation for delivery. Stage 2. Delivery of the calf. This stage officially begins with the appearance of the protective membrane or water bag at the vulva. Begin timing the labor at this moment. A healthy heifer whose calf is presenting normally should calve unassisted within 1 hour of the start of stage 2, while a healthy cow whose calf is presenting normally should calve within 20 minutes. Stage 3. Delivery of the placenta. The placenta usually sheds 8 to 12 hours after delivery. If the placenta remains after 12 hours, do not attempt to remove it, as this increases the risk of infection. The placenta may take as long as a week to shed, and if the animal appears sick, antibiotics may be needed. When to assist. Tracking the time during labor for both heifers and cows is important to knowing when the animal may require assistance. If the timing is unknown or there is a lack of progress, you'll need to conduct an examination to determine the calf's situation. Examination. Cleanliness, wearing gloves and protective sleeves, and ample lubrication are very important for the safety of the animal. Begin by cleaning the cow's vulva, rectum, and surrounding area, as well as your gloved hands and arms with soap and water. Gently insert your gloved hand into the vagina and feel for the cervix. If it is not dilated, it will feel firm and tight surrounding your hand. In a fully dilated cervix, you should no longer feel a firm tubular band against your hand. Ideally, there is a straight line access to touch the calf's body. If you find that your hand has to turn or twist through folds of vagina in order to touch the calf, a uterine torsion is present, and you'll need to call for veterinarian assistance immediately. Understanding the three stages of calving and how best to assist in a cow's delivery is based on experience as well as the indicators demonstrated in this video. Always seek veterinary assistance if unsure how to proceed with abnormal presentations.